Hello folks, and welcome back to another Ugly Dog Lure Challenge. Tonight we'll be doing the Chris L Challenge. He wanted it to be for pike, which I'm not a pike fisherman, so I'm going to do the best that I can do. I want to be a pike fisherman, I just live in the wrong country for that. So Mr. Chris has chosen blue, lime green, lavender, and black. So let's just see what we can come up with here in our crazy ugly dog heads. So let's just get started, and we're going to start with our lime green. And I'm going to paint this entire bait lime green. Will you please file that in the deal for me? Thank you, ma'am.
Ma'am.
Miss ma'am, I'm sorry. Well, this is going to be a fun and interesting little challenge to do. So remember, if you want to submit a challenge, submit it to uglydoglures.com on the web page, and that way it don't get lost up in the mix. Folks,
Oh, we hope it doesn't get lost in the mix.
Yeah.
But I'm kind of a mess, so.
We got quite a few challenges coming up. The next month, well, at least four. Our challenges are now going out on Saturday night instead of Thursday because we have live feed on Thursday night, and I sure like for all of you to join us. It's a lot of fun. Drop by and say hello. If you'd like to be on the live feed and you have a YouTube channel, just drop us a hint so we know you want to be a guest on there and come on and tell everybody about your channel. And
that's on the website now too.
Yeah.
Under
yeah.
Now.
So we want to help everybody get subscribers and take care of our family. I don't know, but I have to stop and fix it. Because it's driving me batty.
Sure drives.
Yes, it is. It's like it's losing air pressure.
Not like you don't have another compressor to use.
Oh, I know. I got a couple of them. I'm in and out in here. The needle out. New tip, new needle. See what happens here. Good.
prettiest color.
Yeah. It is.
Pressure.
Huh?
I said I think you overcompensated that pressure sinking.
No, that looks good. We'll get our sapphire blues out here and get it mixed up. So we're going to be doing this bait, we're doing it on a jerk bait, everybody can probably see that, so. Sometimes it's hard to figure out these color combinations, but it'll come to you if you think about it long enough. Something will. Like it or are you asleep?
I got my eyes closed, but I like it.
I like it a lot. Idfishit.
I don't know that I would. I like that color. It'd probably go on my shelf.
You need to put the stuff on your shelf, man.
Hey, I like to put stuff on my shelf. Especially when it's your shelf.
Chris, I hope you like it, buddy. This is kind of what could come to my head. So, yeah, for some black. Don't need much black.
Did you get stuck or what?
No, I'm just adjusting it to this black because I don't want a whole lot of black. Yeah, that looks pretty nice. Certainly does. I would like to just quit right there, but I got one more color to go, so I don't think he did at all.
I can't read that.
Now for the lavender.
What are you going to do with that?
About the only thing I know to do with it. That's my stuff.
Nope.
Nope.
You made a point to stay the heck out of your stuff.
Okay. So we're going to run the old toothbrush on this. And we're just going to put a purple spot down the side. What we're gonna do. Lavender. I think that'll be just fine. What do you think, Melissa?
Yeah, maybe.
It's awful pretty like it is. Y'all let me know because I'm not a pike guy. I don't really know how to paint lures for pike. I'm learning. Every day I'm learning. Some faint purple spots on it.
So you have to do the white base again?
Uh-huh.
The purple dots, the white splatter with the purple dots on top?
For what?
To make the purple show up.
Thank you. I can see it showing up in there.
Cool.
It'll really show when you epoxy it. I think it's about time to purchase a new brush.
If you would have purchased one instead of stealing one out of the bathroom, you'd have probably been better off.
Probably. Okay. So we're going to clean this. I'm going to throw that because I think there's a new one over there in one of those blue things.
What are you throwing?
The toothbrush. It's lost its spring.
What is that all about?
I don't know. What is it?
Piece of foam? Fell in my head.
Everything being mean to you?
Yep.
Well, I hope you like this bait, buddy. It's got some purple showing up in the sides. It's all the colors you chose. Lime green, blue, black, and lavender. We're gonna hook it back up here and we're gonna get some eyes and put on it and get ready to throw some epoxy up on it here in a minute. Well, and then I'm in my eye time. And I know what eye I'm gonna put on it. Blue eye right there, or that green eye right there. You're not gonna argue with me?
Nope.
Me? Why won't you argue with me?
Because it gets me in trouble and people call me mean.
Who calls your names?
They call me mean.
Well, that's just wrong. Sometimes getting these eyes positioned just exactly right is a lot of fun. And I turned them a different direction this time, just to be different.
Now they're going to be cross-eyed.
You need to be nice.
Nope.
I could have put red eyes in. Most people like red eyes.
Careful, they haven't been tested very well.
I just pulled on. I'm gonna get these used up and I'm going a different direction. On brushes. Man, that storm's blowing right on in here.
It is. It is brown outside.
Yeah.
Maybe that's why my eyes are burning.
That's probably the dirt. The dang dirt. Bad boy.
You were digging in my candy jar.
There you go, buddy. There's your colors. Lime green, sapphire blue, glossy black, and lavender. There we go. All painted up. Challenge accepted. Challenge done. So folks, remember to like, subscribe, and share to my channel, and hit that notification bell and that thumbs up, and leave a comment. And if you want to submit a challenge, submit it to uglydoglures.com on the website.
Now.
Huh?
Slash now.
Slash now.
Dark.
And submit us a challenge, and if you're willing to pay the shipping, I'll send you the custom painted lure for free. Y'all have a very blessed day, and I'll catch you later.